We also have a statewide candidate tonight for public service commissioners and residents. Michelle Moore.
Hello, it's a pleasure to be here this evening. My name is Michelle Miller. I'm running for District 2 Commissioner of the Georgia Public Service Commission. Even though it's a District 2, it is a statewide election on May 24, 2016. I'm a Houston County resident, former military spouse of 16 years. I have a son, Ian, who's 11 years old, and a daughter, Yvonne, who's 6 years old. I'm also a member of Houston County GOP and also treasurer of the North Georgia Republican Women. This evening, I wanted to give a brief, intimate conversation about who I am because most of you do not know me. So I was actually born in New Orleans, Louisiana, and raised in Marrero, Louisiana, to a very impoverished family. We had drug and alcohol abuse and very low education. And I was a child who was very inquisitive about my community. It was my middle school band teacher who took me to Oakwood Mall on my birthday. We sat outside eating German chocolate cake, watching over 70 people fly kites. And he said to me, "Michelle, you can fly high as a kite as long as you have passion for what you're doing. And all the tools you need to be successful is already inside of you." This was a message that I have never heard in my life, and it literally sent me on a path of success. I felt as though he handed me the keys to my liberty. And what did I do with those keys? Well, I was a classically trained opera singer from middle school to college. I learned how to play 3 different instruments, trombone, tuba, and baritone. By the age of 15, I was on a TV show called Our Generation with Sally Ann Roberts on Channel 4 News. I was a student reporter. By the age of 15 also, I was an FBI witness against Jefferson Parish Police Department at that time in New Orleans, Louisiana. The police were killing witnesses, and I had to testify against 8 of them. And even though it could have cost me my life, I knew I had to start off doing the right thing, otherwise I wouldn't end up doing the right thing. By the age of 16, I represented the state of Louisiana in the National Bicentennial Competition. My first airplane ride was to Washington, D.C., where I debated members of Congress and the Supreme Court Justice on the Bill of Rights and the Constitution. There were so many people who invested in me in my life. And they were strangers who became my friends and my mentors and now my family. And so I'm running for public service commission, and I have education and experience for it. One, I am a Penn State graduate in energy and sustainability policy. I did my study abroad in Costa Rica on a scholarship with Penn State to study geothermal, solar, wind, biomass, biofuel. I'm also certified as an ArcGIS, or in ArcGIS, which is transmission line siting, route optimization, metadata analysis. I'm also certified as an ethical leader in business and policy from the NASPA Center for the Public Trust. So what is the Public Service Commission? We regulate electric, natural gas, and telecommunications, but I'm here to tell you that we can do so much more. If all of you can do me a favor, if you can raise one hand in the air, come on, you can do it. And repeat after me, can you say, "I am a shareholder"?
I am a shareholder.
Oh, come on, I know you have more Republican spirit than that. Can you say, "I am a shareholder"?
I am a shareholder.
Thank you. The reason why I brought you through this exercise is so that you can know that every time you pay your taxes, every time that you pay your electric bill, you are investing in the state of Georgia, you are investing in the Public Service Commission, and that means you are a shareholder. And we are responsible for you. We should be your financial steward and investor, which means we need to watch over your money, right? We need to make sure that you have a positive return. We need to be your advocate, which means before we make a rate case decision, we need to call your public officials to see how you're doing. They don't do that today. We need to make sure that we share information with your community because energy is more dynamic than what you pay for it and how you can consume it. Energy can actually be a tax saver. It can be a job creator, and it can be a money saver in your community, and I will let your officials know that information. Finally, we can be an educator. We need to teach each and every one of you how you can maximize the amount of energy that you use in a month. You know, it's not okay that we all live on a budget, right? It's not okay that our rates are going up and up and we're not doing anything about it. But I will. My name is Michelle Miller. I'm running for District 2 Commissioner of the Georgia Public Service Commission. I have cards outside if you want to sign up for my campaign. I really want to earn your support and your vote. Thank you very much.
Keep in mind that the primary election is on May 24th, so tell your friends and neighbors and get them out there to vote.